I watched the whole game.
Actually, I think I read it on the ticker somewhere.
The email sent to my sidekick.
It was just said Kobe 81.
81 or 51?
Nobody believed it.
Man, that's unbelievable. I just couldn't believe it.
Unbelievable. Unbelievable.
Unbelievable. Unbelievable.
And an 81-point game. Ladies and gentlemen, you have witnessed the second greatest scoring performance in NBA history. You talked about him being in one of those zones. Yeah. He's definitely in it right now.
Well, when I first got the email sent to my sidekick was he was at 71. I was like, no way. No way. And I was out at the restaurant, so I went right and tuned in at the TV that they had in the restaurant. And yeah, 71. So I watched the rest of it, man. And at that time, I think everybody was a fan of Kobe's to see this is history right here being made, you know. And no one's scoring 80 points in today's game. So everybody was a fan, man, tuned in and watched his greatness.
I heard he had 81. I'm like, man, that's unbelievable. 81 in this day and age, that's unbelievable. And that's got to be second to Wilt, right? Yeah, that's crazy. I was at home. You know, I still watch the highlights sometimes. You know, 81 points, though, I couldn't fathom that. You know, I got 43 in college one time and felt like I was the man, but 81, that's ridiculous.
Did you see what Kobe did? I said, yeah, he was killing. He said, no, he had 81. I said, 81 or 51? I said, no, he had 81. So I was like, it's pretty good. So I actually watched it on, you know, replay later on. So definitely, that was just unbelievable.
I watched the whole game. I seen the whole game. I was at home watching the game, and you know, I said he was going to, before the game even started, when I seen, I said he was probably going to score 70 tonight. I don't know what made me say that, and my friends was with me, and they was like, okay. So when he got to like 70, I was like, well, he might as well go for 80 now. So, I mean, I'm a fan of the game, and to see that performance was unbelievable.
Somebody came in the locker room after the game and said Kobe had 81, and nobody believed it. You know, somebody got his phone out and checked it on the internet and said, yeah, he really had 81. It's amazing. I mean, that's why he's probably the best scorer in this game right now.
Amazing. My brother called me. You know, we play a lot of video games, so he called me and told me, you know, Kobe had 81. And so I told everybody at the table. Yeah, like, no. So I was like, maybe they're talking about the video game. Hold on, let me call him back. So I called him back, like, nah, in the real game. So, you know, it was video game type stuff he was doing.
I saw on Classic Games, I watched his 81-point game, and it was, like, crazy that he just really went out there and scored 81. And I think he could have scored more if he stayed in the game.
I thought it was a mistake, actually. Actually, I think I read it on the ticker somewhere, and I saw 81, and I was like, no, that's not right. And I was amazed. I thought it was a typo, definitely a typo. But I was amazed. Something incredible.
You know, I woke up the next day. You know, I just turned on ESPN and it just said Kobe 81, and that's all I saw on the ticker. And I was like, this can't be right. And I was like, I just started flipping through the channels and I turned back and they started showing highlights of every point that he scored. I just couldn't believe it. 26 in the first half. Then you do the math for the second half. I mean, that's just ridiculous. I mean, you know, it's just credit to one of the greatest players to ever play the game. So it's crazy.